Hello guys, welcome back to RPG World. We try to kill Kitava. Ending of Act 10. Basically ending of the main story in Path of Exile. Ruthless mode. We are on the canals. And we have to kill Kitava. Let's try. I don't know if I will manage, man. I don't know if I'll manage. Let's get all the loot. Maybe I will level up until... Oh, wait. Holy relic. Yellow items, good to sell. Oh, this way? Good. Yellow items. Good for selling. And I hate this shit. Thank you. know why my zombies die so quickly. What the hell is the entrance? That's a helmet? +2 level of socketed aura. Vision, cold resistant, cannot be frozen. Avoid being chilled. Increase mana resolution efficiency. That's pretty damn good. I need to try to add more sockets. not easy. Not easy. Here you are. Come on, man. Start from the beginning. Thank you. Oh my god, man, I'm very close. What? Oh no! He's done!
Much clatter.
Yeah, he's done.
Yes!
It's over.
Can throw something? I don't know. It's okay. Nothing wrong.
You won the day. Time and tide. Good tidings to you.
Let's go. I don't know about that. I prefer evasion and shield, or armor and shield. Not armor and evasion. Nice.
Remember, we do this for freedom.
2 points? Okay, give me more life. And more life. And 5% elemental resistance. I can spend 1 point here and remove this and this. No, wait. Person maximum life.
Innocence. Greetings.
Well met.
I want to unlock the maps.
Good tidings to you.
I want to unlock the maps.
Exile.
Here you go.
Wake up.
Here you go.
Commander Kirak has Commander Kirak has farewell. It's through the tunnel. I should have never come.
I don't remember. Ah, here, yeah, inside here.
Kirax, my, we've a vital.
I don't know which one I don't have it.
The job never ends.
Forest here? Wait a second. Lol. Gardens, I don't have it. Let's try a map. First map. And I think now I can put the map on my hideout. That's easy, of course. It's level 1 map, light map.
Thank you.
Schmutz. Four sockets. Maybe. It's chaos here. It's chaos. Man, I need to remove that add lightning damage. I don't like this map. Arena. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, man. I need to go all the way now back. Fuck that. Holy moly. Holy moly, I'm so weak, man. I need items. I have some items level 25. Need lightning resistance here. Are you kidding me?
Such luck.
Are you fucking kidding me? I died instantly. I hate when happened that. Thanks, guys. I kill her. Now we can explore a little bit more. Maybe we find another map. Come on! Never mind. And look how much experience you lose. Oh my god.
Now that you've had a glimpse of me. Now that you've had a glimpse of me, the job never ends.
Yeah, I need to fix my resistances, man. Look at my resistances. Lightning is minus 5. Wow. Wow.
Thank you.
I don't have any points, huh? At last point. Nico, Cassia. You cannot anoint any item now. I remember that items with the lighting around. I remember. Steel. Heal. This. Where the hell? Find the Immortal Syndicate. We can get some loot from missing something. These shits are insane. The damage. I can't believe I lost all the experience. Look at that, 0%. Oh my god, man. You can lose all your experience. If I go in that shit, I will die. I don't know why when you die, you cannot get your experience back if you go at the bad location like in other games. Basically, when you die, you lose forever that experience. Now, in that map, I lose more than I get. Yeah, I cannot play anymore until I will make some upgrades. Basically, I need to fix my resistances. I really need better items. I have I don't have any alchemy or buff, man. No, you know what? What the hell is that one with six sockets? Come on. Ah, wait. Are you kidding me? No way, man. That's shit. Yeah. What else I have here? With only two sockets. Cannot risk, I don't have resources. Kitaba. That was the goal for today, to complete the game, to kill Kitaba, and now we can start the map. I need to farm some better gear to fix my resistances, because really sucks my resistances. It's so bad. Oh, what I need? I increased a little bit. What the hell I changed? I don't know what I changed. Anyway, it's still very bad, very bad. 29, 38, 15. It's... Only life modifier for minion 147. Okay guys, level 73, still a lot of grinding in Ruthless. Thank you very much for watching. Like, subscribe the channel if you enjoy the content. Comment below if you have tips for me. I really appreciate if you can do that. I'm still learning after 200 hours, still learning in POE. This game is insanely complex. Always you have something to learn. Check the channel for a lot, hundred of videos with a lot of other different games that we're testing on the channel. And see you next time.